Hello everybody, and welcome to the RWBY Grimm Eclipse playthrough. If you haven't watched the trailer yet, that's the first basically going to be the first episode of this. I urge you, it's kind of just me testing out the JNPR characters. And I am going to continue from that point. We did, I think, boots on the ground. We did not get through technical difficulties. I remember playing, I never played this one, but I did play through this one on RWBY characters. But, yeah, since the playthrough did not go all finish through technical difficulties, we're going to just go through that one. And we are going to, let's just do hard. Select character. With some Nora. Good old JNPR Bubo. Or Team Ranger. Yeah, I should jump right into it. Okay. Well, nice little quick load time there. But for people that aren't aware, this is EEG device. Read my brainwaves. At the end of every week, we will be talking about that kind of stuff. So, you're watching
another
on YouTube.
Area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you.
Yeah, I better remember this. That's a quick attack. I'll do. Oh, no, that's range. Okay, left bumper. Dodge away, because that tends to be important. Yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, if you want to further look at a part for Brainy Bits on Sundays, on this video or whatever video you find the spot in you want to talk about, leave a comment with a timestamp, title it, do something interesting like, you know, some kind of weird quirky title. Woohoo!
I'm Queen of the Castle, I'm Queen of the Castle!
And, you know, we'll talk about it further. I'll throw in your comment and stuff like that. And if you want to talk about even more, like what you think the brainwaves could be or referencing to, I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts. Otherwise, bare minimum, you know, timestamp so I know where you're talking about and, you know, weird, wacky title. But, or if you're watching this just straight on Twitch, they're clipping segment, I think is in the bottom corner. You can clip it. Just, you can do at simply underscore Deo and kind of throw in there what you want your title to be. But that's some fun ways to hopefully get it on Brainy Bits and we can talk about it. Because I'd like it to be a two-way thing or multiple people. Who knows?
These are more dangerous than the Grimm you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
Or I could from downtown. I feel like I'm cheesing it. Ooh, I did get my ultimate. Ooh. Not. Ow. Hey, level up. Let's deal with this first. Oh, get out of the way. Get my aura back.
Whee! Let's do it again.
hopefully, also, if you're watching on Twitch. Oh, I had a chance to... Cool.
Is that all?
If you're watching on Twitch, feel free to talk. It should hopefully this time pop up. So other people can see as well. Because once again, would love it to always be a two-way street. I know it didn't work too well on the last Dragon Ball Z thing, but granted, in that one, nothing worked very well, because, oh yeah. What can I get now? Ultimate pull increases by one. I have an improved chance to create a team attack. Since I'm playing alone, I don't think that would be very helpful. Explode when an enemy touches them. Beat enemies with range attacks as Nora. I'm already halfway there. This seems like this will be the most useful for me. Then possibly the love mines. That's blue. So I have caught up since the last time I played with RWBY. Oh, this is where we kind of got held up. But it's a whole new ball game. Oh yeah. I need the achievement. Yeah, this is last time where we got held up with... This will be a bunch of waves.
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge.
Great button.
Ah, it worked! And seemed to attract some Grimm. Happy hunting!
Oh, no, you don't. Oh, that was wave one. Yay. Peppa the Lamb. Can't even see. Grimm you up.
Ah,
Oh, we're so close. Boom, in your face.
I could keep this up forever.
Goosh, you shush. Camera angles get a little awkward. Oh. I don't care what you say, legitimate strategy. Even I'm outranged. Hey, another artifact.
Oh, I bet Red would like this.
Whoa. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, there, get out of there. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Boxes. Tiny boxes on the hillside. Tiny boxes for me to smash. And they're made out of ticky-tacky. Yes, I watched Weeds. Don't judge. Well, it looks like that's the way to go, but there's definitely a road up here. Come on, loot, loot, loot. Oh, oh, no. No. Here, no. Come on, loot. Bummer. When do I get to ride or hammer like a rocket?
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready!
You get away! Yeah, I know it's under attack.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. Shut up! Okay.
I win!
Hold on just
23 enemies, oh boy. Ow. No! Don't hit that thing! Oh! Now he's mad at me. Something tells me. Oh! Ow. Sorry, people, with earphones. Guy. Don't come near me.
Oh. I've just received a report. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries.
Boxes.
An old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward! To victory!
Nora! Get that cursor out of there. That's been there the whole time, I apologize. Okay. Yeah, play. Okay. Come on, behind this rock. Nope. Worth a try.
Professor Port informed me that you found some old Merlo Industries technology interfering with our security network.
Ooblet.
It might be nothing. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlo Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to end up like the brilliant men and women who work there.
We're not going to miss the action in Mountain Glen this time!
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Boop. Grenades for you all. Didn't hit a dang thing. Oh, I was. Okay. Who else wants some? Ooh, whoa. Okay. The love.
That was fun again.
A loop. Here, loot. Bummer. Moving on. Upwards and outwards. Gonna get booped. Gonna get booped. Ooh. Oh. Oh, drop down. That ain't promising. It's quiet. Ooh, artifact. And no XP. Artifact.
Ooh, shiny.
Why she part script? And that's why I liked her. The heck does B do? Ooh. Mosh pit. Not sure what B does. Don't remember that from my training. Nope, can't get there.
Well, that's an issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Time for a swim! Wait, where's all the water?
Ooh.
Fox. Ow.
Got stuck in the fence.
Come on, something's gotta be in one of these.
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works.
Give it a second. Aha! I knew it. Come on. Am I good on my own? Bwah, bwah, bwah. Nothing. Nothing. Of course. No, you don't. Hey guys, what's up? Ow. And that was just wave one. Boy. Come on, all you come out and play so I can bop you one. Mighty boop. Oh, digging a mighty. Get back. Get back. Get. Oh, okay. So far, so good. Whoa. Search adds a power modifier that doubles Nora's damage when quickly scoring successful hits. Ooh. Lightning Chains adds an electric element to all light attack. Ooh. Doubles Nora's damage when quickly scoring. And choices. If it's scoring successful hits. If that means... Hopefully that means I can use that while ranged. I would love double damage. It'd be very nice. Alright.
I'm all for breaking stuff, but this is just sad.
Oh, he has friends. Get, ooh, that was the wrong button. Ow, oh, whoa. Oh. Ah. Yeah, we're going back in.
Breaking stuff, but this is just sad.
I think it might be doing more.
Off with their
Very hard
heads.
To say. Oh, I guess that lightning effect. Well, means. Get ring grenades all over.
Aw, is that all?
Gotta get all the goodies. quiet. Too quiet. And I fell and broke my ankle. Itch. Ah. Oh boy.
There! That's the facility! I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malone would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I can only imagine what we'll find. Heard ya! Watch out, team!
Oh, great.
Treasure Hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm!
Come over here. Ooh, ow. I guess B's just the run over thing. Come on over. Coming over. Hey, buddy. Playing with your friend. Lucky you're slow. Ooh. Oh, he looks even more angry. There's boxes over there. Hey, come over here. Whoa. I just want the boxes, man. Just want the boxes. Running. Bring it. I'm not letting you move. Hey. Responsible for that. If you want to be a part of the next Brainy Bits episode, just go to any of the episodes on this channel that come out next week and leave a comment with at least a timestamp and title, or you can use Twitch Clips feature to tweet at me with a title and you could show up in next week's Brainy Bits. And don't worry, even if it's a video where I don't have the EEG device on, or the brainwave device, we can also speculate on what those brainwaves could have been. So either way, if you see a cool moment, just tweet it at me or put it in the comment section if it's of that video. And most importantly, I'd like to thank everybody for watching this, watching all the other episodes. If you want to help me out, like, favorite, subscribe, all that fun stuff. You can follow me on Twitter, Twitch. Also tune in live on Twitch when I do these or other things. And I will love to see everybody next time. See ya.